what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they govern run free? For what deed must all matters not known how to be? For what deed must mercy's hand so woe upon thee? For what deed must those streams into sands thou feed?
Resonant human power, pulsing deep, their might unbound, and victory is surely
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the water be governed and free? For what deed must all matters not known how to be? For what deed must mercy's hand so woe upon thee? For what deed must the red one into the woods feel? Smoke rising high from wood afire. Hit the bat, let the beast respire. As in this, thunders conspire.
Self-refinement is the way to make golden pills. What say you, brave one? Uncover the secrets of sky and earth, and thou shalt have pills! Come to me any time, if you need more pills.
Beneath every mountain, an abyss lies. Where disparities persist, bloodbaths may arise. I cannot escape, and nor can you! Dare you come back? Why do you have to come back?
Thank you. Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent. A victim of his deceit, I had my hand taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats. Neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind. Spared him, punished him, avoided him, eluded him. Master's grace taught, disciples' plot sought. His golden longstaff meant nothing once mortal compassions took root. Bodhisattvas too could fall in this way. Such destruction here. The Samadhi wind brought only malice here. Vajras and Arhats before the yellow wind shivered. Mounts of Bodhisattvas, a lion scion and an elephant white, in fear quivered. A wicked Yaoguai of fierce might followed a discerning master. It was his blessing, but also became his curse. They could have put their belief in anything, yet they chose a Yaoguai. Those who deny the rules must suffer the wrath. On a white deer or a green bull, the celestial courtiers mount. On a cyan lion or a white elephant, the bodhisattvas ride. This great beetle, too, could be someone's mount. They say Yaoguais prey on men, yet men prey on men too, only more ruthlessly. A fair trade in that tiny well? How does it differ from the trades out in the world?
Thank you.